Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Smart TV and HUAWEI MatePad 11. In this video I'll show you how to cut screen from tablet to TV. In the beginning, make sure that both devices are connected to same Wi-Fi, and on your TV, enter screen mirroring function. Now, on your tablet, swipe down notification bar, extend it, and enter wireless projection. Agree. And now select your TV. As you can see, devices are connected. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.